You wish to make a purchase? This is all an investment, Ethan. Leaving so soon?
Yes.
We will meet again soon.
about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner and Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America. I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts. No. Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Shut your fucking hole! Sir. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. It's a test. to see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck this!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your
dead end.
What was that thing?
Thank you.
place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
My services, please come take a look.
Oh, yes.
Unfortunately, it looks like you lack the space for that. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Sorry, but I do not give discounts.
Food is life. To hunger.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Naturally. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Au revoir.
revoir.
seems useful.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Naturally. Looking forward to testing it out. This is all an investment, even. To think I would buy such things. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
Got a long way to go. Give a shit about your family drama. Thank you. another one?
That was close. Ugh.
start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use ropes to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
There's more?
This is all an investment, even. This should be enough. Pay me no mind. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. Till next we meet. Mm-hmm. Seeking something in particular? And buy it I will. To hunger. Used to be alive. Please come again.
To die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Stay down.
Just thinking of ways to pass the time. Aha! Securing goods is more than thank you for your patronage.
of resistance, then I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
In the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. This job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. We'll stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.
metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, please.
Your only fan! taken my deal.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours!
Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dreams really can. I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long. SAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's both that we can. Watch out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught. Go.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Thunder here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
Heard of a mutant mice colony growing so huge.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Reloading. Wait till you are.
The world is rapidly expanding. forces and reloading. Is there
found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Here. I'm gonna need backup.
Oops. You're on the rail.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out.
The locator.
Give a guy a break. Reloading now. Just a minute.
The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body! Rose.
Wrong. It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter much you got hurt. Remember. Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Duke's Emporium has everything you need for your decisive battle.
The assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
Yes.
Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to finish it off? These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. Please, be well.
Thanks.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Duke's Emporium is thankful for your business. This is your last chance. Bits and bobs? I see. It was truly a pleasure doing business with you.
My way.
gotta keep going.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly...
Get her now! Let go!
I have spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled! Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
My false children awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
hurt? Not letting it break.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn
Megamycetes,
not yours?
Save me from the despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All he's done is drive me nuts!
Ha 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 ha!
Rose! Ethan!
Come on, Ethan, wake up!
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn. Goodbye, Rosemary. Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, Father fought the witch, while Mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and Father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So Mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of Father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my dears. Because of you,
of you. think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.